saw Mr. Green. Thanks. I wouldn't touch you with a 39.5-foot pole. You're a vowel, Mr. Green. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I take the seasick crocodile. You're rotten, Mr. Grinch. King of sinful thoughts. Your heart's a dead tomato splotch with gold and purple spots, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You're nauseating, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked, dirty dog, you're a driver, crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. Your soul's an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable, mangled up and tangled up knots. Mr. Grinch, you're nasty, nasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks, your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stink, skunk.
Give it up for Alex. That was awesome.